The reason why I asked this question was actually because I was having a debate with a follower of the Dajjal, the false claimant, Muhammad Nasr al-Yamani. One of the followers of